First one is acidity. Acidic nature. The acidic nature of phenol clearly explained on the basis of resonance. Phenol converts into a conjugate base known as phenoxide ion and H plus ion. This is known as phenoxide ion. It is CB. CB means conjugate base of phenol. Conjugate base of which one? Phenol. Now, the acidity of phenols clearly explained on the basis of resonance. When proton present on phenol, the more electronegative atom carries positive charge, so therefore these structures are unstable. Here more electronegative oxygen atom carries positive charge. Coming to the phenoxide resonance structures. Here is O minus. In this resonance structures, oxygen neutral, so that is the reason why this one is more stable. It is more stable compared to this is when this one is what? Less stable. So therefore, in order to get stability, phenol loses its proton easily to form which one? Phenoxide. So that is the reason why phenols exhibits which character? Acidic character. So the acidity of phenols clearly explained on the basis of resonance structures. Whenever proton present in phenol, the more electronegative oxygen carries negative charge. If when removal of proton, the more electronegative oxygen has no charge, so that is the reason why this resonating structures are more stable when compared to this. To get stability, phenol loses its proton easily to form phenoxide ion.